Good evening. Can't blame you for trying, right? This is it's our fourth time back this way, and it's good to be back in Holland. You see, some people have been asking me a lot of questions, you know, and I'll tell you, they asked me about love. To me, let me tell you something. Love is a dirty four-letter word, you know what I mean? Love make you happy, love make you sad, love make you blue, and love make you so bad. Sometimes you don't know what's about to happen, you know what I mean? Now I have to admit that old Captain Kidd has fallen victim to circumstance more than one time. More than one time. I mean, I'm not innocent, baby. I have been tempted by the vices of love. So with all the girls that I want to break their hearts tonight, this is a dedication. Tina!
Thank you. My fan club here, huh? Jesus. It's a long way from home, you know? I like it here, though. You guys are okay, man. Thank you.
Daydreaming sometimes.
chick knows how to fly. What did she do? That's right. That's right. You believe that stuff? That's good, because anything that you believe in, baby, is bound to happen to you someday. Stevie McCormick, I think it's time for the ride.
Thank you. Oh,
We got a story to tell. We got a story about what happened to me. You see, I found myself in a little bit of trouble the other night. I headed over to see my favorite girl. Just as I was walking up the stoop, you know, I seen her at a concert. She was dressed all in this black little mini skirt. Those little Bobby socks on with the cheerleader shoes. And she had this really sexy sort of shirt on. So I was walking up the stoop, knocked on the door. I said, Mr. Jones, my name is John. I've come here to date your daughter. He looked at me, stared me right in the eye, and he slammed the door right in my face. Now, I might not be a scientist, but I could add to it too, you know what I mean? I start thinking maybe her daddy doesn't like me, you know what I mean? Now, what is a man to do when a girl's father doesn't want him dating his daughter? Exactly. I took a couple of steps back, threw down those $2 roses, looked up at her bedroom window. I said, hey, baby! This girl pulls into his favorite parking lot behind the McDonald's restaurant. Figures I put out a little bit of romantic music, something like Metallica or something like that. And I made my move. You guys know what the move is, right? I bridled myself all over the hump of the seat and I put my collar up. Puckered up my lips and I went in for the move. And just as I did, closed my eyes, moved on in. And just as our lips touched, it was heat. I went like this. I couldn't believe it because it seemed to me like my whole world had just got hit with a hammer. Do in that predicament, you go in twice. You see, this is a family show. I start a family right now. Come on, 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 come on
So how we doing so far, okay? Are you sure?
We gotta hold on to, 'cause it doesn't make a difference here. Well, we got each other. Tommy and Gene, wherever you are tonight, we're all just living on a prayer. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you guys have a good time there tonight? Awesome. Hey, Richie! Come here, let's do something. Come here.
Ride, cowboy, ride. Through the back of the hill.
Seems like they got some cowboys out, out tonight. I don't know how old they are. I think I need me a shot. I need a hip. I need some help. Somebody, hey!